Boonville police are investigating an early morning shooting that left one man injured. Police Chief Michael Ramey says officers were called to the intersection of Marietta and King Streets around 12:15 this morning. When officers got there, they found a man injured from a gunshot wound. Chief Ramey says the man was shot in the leg. The man was taken to North Mississippi Medical Center. Right now, police are not releasing any other details about the case.